Take on the journey with the LBC, learning beyond the classroom.
Hello, 你好，又见面了。这个单元有三节课。We have three lessons in this unit. I just said 三节课。What does 节 mean? If you want to know, read the new words with me. 和我读一读单词吧。每天每天每天几亿几亿几亿节节节课课课汉字汉字汉字口语口语口语 Now try to read it after me. 中文课中文课一节中文课一节中文课两节口语课两节口语课三节汉字课三节汉字课每天有三节汉字课每天有三节汉字课 If you want to make a question based on the sentence, you can add a subject and then change the number into 几 Like, 你每天有几节课几 is a measure word. It used to indicate the number of lesson and class. Can you try to make a sentence? I will give you some reference word. Use this reference word, you can say 你有几个哥哥你有几节汉字课Did you say it right? 其实中国人也要上中文课，我们叫语文课。从小学、初中到高中，我们要学习写作和阅读，包括诗歌和文言文。你有兴趣吗？可以了解一下。Okay, that is all for this video. I'll see you next time. 下节课再见。